permission to be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wagga Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Thank you. IA powers realized that I left me bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see a mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle falls on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dothering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a choppy, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.